Nassau County Executive Ed Mangano appeared in court today for a pretrial hearing. We caught up with him outside.
It was really just part of the process, and we're looking forward for the process to continue and come to a resolution.
Mangano, his wife, and the former Oyster Bay town supervisor are accused of corruption, extortion, and bribery, among other charges. The trial is set to begin in January. Mangano has denied any wrongdoing.